I need to be alone right now.
That can be arranged.
I'll stop complaining when...
See? Now you're all alone in the world.
What exactly are you firing at?
Nothing important.
You will survive. That's all that... all that matters.
So... you left that message on the off chance that they actually came back for you, found your dead body, and decided to search it. Not gonna lie, a lot of things had to line up for that to work. And none of them did. I'm assuming. I might go to the bunker and they're gonna be there.
Will you be the leader that the Commonwealth...
No. Dog, what are you doing? Okay, I just saw you go up there. Why? How are you... tired of you people. Hello, I see you over there. And who might you be? God damn it. They knew. Well, at least some of them knew. Oh, well, they're raider scum, so why am I even entertaining this? Can I get a twofer? Nope. Wait. Oh, you're using a railway rifle. Okay, that's why it sounds... Why does it sound like that? I don't like it sounding like that. It sounds like it's going to blow up in your hands. And you're probably going to be close to me when it does, so... I might have to take that from you. Is it a dust storm or... Or is this a rad storm? Fucking. Fine, we're going to ride it out in here. Oh, wait. That sounded like a roach. Oh.
What
hello.
Hey.
So rad roaches and human roaches.
Immediately.
What? Okay, I'm gonna have to like golf swing this. Dog, could you get out of the way? Dog.
Hey, something's out there.
There you are.
Fine.
I'll give you that.
I win. Oh, I'm sorry. Was that your favorite monkey? How can I not hit them? Oh, he threaded a needle on that one. Genuinely impressive. Not going to save you, though. If the flames could get out of my face, I'd be... Okay. Fine. Fuck you, too. What the fuck? What was that noise? Okay, you know what? You know what? You know what? Where is he? Get the fuck over here. Get the fuck over here.
Scared, huh? You should be.
Scared of who? You?
Ain't my first
scared of the man rookie. Trapped in the elevator? Is this the sequel to the R. Kelly classic?
I want to pee on you.
I'm gonna steal everything in this room, make you listen to me rummaging around, and then I'm gonna kill you. That's what's gonna happen. Yeah, fucked up bad. That's exactly what you did. Bitch. I know I'm feeling myself a little. You know, wasting ammo that I probably shouldn't waste, but I'm having fun. Leave me alone. If I want to play with my food, let me. Oh, they're all right up there. Eh.
Hey.
What's that? Is that the guy who killed all my buddies? Nah, it could be.
Light him up!
It was... It was me. Fine, I'll take fog over a rad storm. I'm sorry, who? Oh. Oh, these are the druggies. These are the dealers. Right. Well, these guys are a long way from home.
I'm watching you.
You can watch me all you want. You ain't the only one. She's always looking at my ass.
No funny business.
I mean, that's kind of what I do, though.
Hands where I can see them.
They're about to be in your face.
We work for Stash. Wherever she goes, we go.
Oh, so the only one who won't talk to me.
Yes?
Fuck off. I need to go this way. Still, fuck off.
Can I get you something to drink?
Nah, I'm good.
My selection.
I don't know what just happened behind me, but I'm not going to look. Because if I don't acknowledge it, it doesn't exist. What's on fire? Oh. Oh, shit. So for once, the government wasn't lying. They do exist. So what, should we look for survivors? I feel like we should just leave it alone. Like, I'm fairly certain I've seen this movie, and it doesn't end well for the people who go looking for trouble. Then again, I have some very big guns, so...
Hear that? Is that you?
Really? Oh, the weather cleared up and at a very, very poor time for you. Get fucked. What? Oh god. Why did you tell me they were right fucking here? You absolute assholes. Yeah, no shit. We've established that. I'm sitting there shooting at the wrong targets and you can't even be bothered to... Dog. Fuck off. Man, I can't see a damn thing. And see, what's funny is I'm pretty sure this thing crashed like a week ago. And these fires are still burning. That is very impressive. And also quite distressing. If I just crash landed on a hostile planet, where would I go? I think I'd probably go in here. Especially if I didn't, you know what bears were. Oh, hello. Well, you register as an enemy, so...
Welcome to Earth.
So none of you have anything to say about this. Literal fucking alien, and neither of you have anything to say. Piper, journalist, not gonna write about this? Alright, well, it looks like the radio is leading us to some interesting stuff. So, let's say we see what else it can lead us to. Oh. Those are super mutants.
Nice try.
Suck it. Hey, there is always something on this bridge. What is it about this bridge? What? Oh, that's a whole ass car. Did anyone else see that? Oh god.
Nope.
Gotcha. Alright, so corpses, where they at?
Playing games with me, huh?
Peekaboo. Oh god. Okay. These things are tough. What just flew at me? Jesus! Noise detection, I'll say. Hello. What is that? What the fuck is that? There's a sentry up there. There we are. All right, I'm gonna talk to you in a second. I need to go over here. I need to know what the story is with all this shit. There is some shit going down. Sentry bot butcher, huh? Bye-bye. Are you not hearing the same things I am? What do you mean imagining?
What was that?
Hat. Gunners on the bridge. And not even going to entertain this one. It looked like he was about to radio for backup. Fine. More victims, please. Hello, robot. Quite primitive robot, honestly.
But I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound really strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts.
Okay, Dominic.
I know
you're upgraded.
Yes, modified using a robot workbench based on prototype schematics.
Honestly, you seem woefully inferior to a regular Assaultron.
I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench. Say you have additional resources in this undertaking.
I can build my own Assaultron. Yeah, I'm not wandering around with three humanoid companions. So one of you has to be sent home, and you've annoyed me so much more, Kate, so I'm sending you home. Let me just first see if you're carrying anything.
And here I am. Damn it. I'm down.
Fuck! Fine. Where'd the damn robot go? Hey, you. Hold up. I should probably get home and make some more ammo. Kate, you still over there? Are you still following me? Yeah. I did mean to. Shut up. My God, that walk cycle. For real? Did that thing just launch rockets at me? Who the hell are you? There are so many of them. What the hell have I gotten myself into? I'm sorry, did I ruin your disaster? My bad. You'll get used to it. I mean, not really, as long as you stay with us. We're all immortal, so. Ow. You all right there, Ada? You got a bit of me on you. I would like that back, if that's at all possible. Never mind. I got it. Ah! Too quick for you. There we are. Though I don't trust anything called the Covenant. Just at all. Nothing good ever comes from that word. I don't even know if I'm going to use this, really. But I'm making it anyway. Okay, I can't build anything right now. Great. Yes, I guess it is always fascinating to watch something be born. So is you watching me create a robot like akin to watching a human give birth? It's like you're basically watching something being conceived, right? Nah, that got real weird real fast. I'm gonna stop thinking about that. I'm gonna occupy myself with something else. Get away from my ammo bench.
I need to be alone right now.
That can be arranged.
I'll stop complaining when.
See? Now you're all alone in the world.
What exactly are you firing at?
Nothing important. Ah, fuck. I genuinely thought she was dead.
We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Oh, God. That tickled me quite a bit. This is going to be a thing now.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
Let me just stop what I'm doing to shoot you. Are you recognizing a pattern here?
You call this place sanctuary? Cemetery seems a little more appropriate.
Okay. You thought I was gonna let it slide? No. Not now, not ever. I can get a drum mag. A drum mag for a 50 cal. A quick eject. Dual drum magazine. I'm sorry, what? It's gonna be a heavy bitch, but. I like them big. And it doesn't even have a legendary. Wait, hold up. And now it fires explosive ammo because why the fuck not? need to find more lead. Can I get some of it out of your skull, please? And dog. Why can't I talk to dog? Is it you? Can I not talk to anybody else? Because I'm technically still talking to you. You're doing it, aren't you? You're the one doing it. Oh my God! Even from this far away.
Anything I can do? You just
there we go. Yeah, he realized what was up. Carla, I need you. I need you here. I need you in my life. There you are. Oh, Carla. I'm coming, darling. Wait for me. I'm so close. Yes, we shall arrive together. I see that smile.
You break it, you buy it.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't even fucking look at me. I'll fucking do it. I ain't got time for your shit. Nor am I willing to make time. Yeah, walk it off, Elvis. Going in here first with a bunch of super mutants. Please no suiciders in, like, a confined area. That would be terrible. Just absolutely awful. Which means that's probably exactly what's going to happen. So, tally-ho, bitches. Oh, what did I say? Yes, you are indeed wounded. Oh, God. Oh, I was burning. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, excessive much. Ow. And dead. Oh my God, fucking fire damage. Shut the fuck up, Piper. Well, it turns out the suicider was the least of our worries. And just... Nobody appreciates art these days. Holy shit. All right, let's try this again. This time, save. Okay. I got something for you. My balls, suck them.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
Blue, we're not alone.
Oh. Fucking ow. You meant that literally. You weren't just like, oh, there are enemies nearby. Like, no, they're right here. Shit. Holy shit. No, I'm gonna heal. That's just a thing that I do. No leg. Oh. And now you can tell everybody that you used to be an adventurer like me before you took a bullet to the knee. Holy fuck. So these supermutants don't fuck around. Also, my armor sucks. Got him. Oh. Okay, so they're all like right in there. That wouldn't be the best idea to just open the door and take them all on, right? And that'd be stupid. Oh.
War, you stupid humans! Always fight!
Cause that's just what we do. I already opened the door. You can stop that. Hello. Freeder's Newt. Well, this isn't weird at all. Actually, I think I have a level up. What the fuck? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Did. Ominous. I am very concerned about what's going on right now. I'm just incredibly concerned. Night crawlers? Oh, it's just a can of worms. Like, literally a can of worms. I kind of want to know what the ominous buttercup does. I kind of want to know. Is it just instant death? It's probably instant death. Like, that's the joke. Oh, only one way to find out. Nothing. Was that there before? Oh, I chose the wrong time to pick that up. Okay. Where the hell is it? Actually, I think I see something moving in there. I do. Where is it going? Oh, I think he's about to get killed by the people over there. You tried. He tried to sneak up on me. I couldn't see him at all. Ada, could you move faster, please? Yeah, so now you don't want to teleport, huh? All the shenanigans before, and now you want to take your time. Yes, Killjoy will remember this. You get over here. Okay, I thought I had way more, like, pre-war money, and it just occurs to me I've been putting it all into the workbench back at Sanctuary. Okay, I don't need any weapons from you unless you have a Desert Eagle that can be chambered in 50 AE. Oh, 454 Kasul. Okay, I have quite a bit of that, I do believe. Like I said, I did want the big fuck-off pistol, so... And if the Desert Eagle can't be that, why does it have to convert to 50 BMG? That's my question. Actually, what does the sight on this thing look like? I probably should have looked at that before. Oh, it's awful. And it only has 5 rounds instead of the Desert Eagle's 12. Now, you know what? We'll keep it. We'll just keep it. It's fine. Eventually, we'll find something better.
I know I'm not the only person.
Should I start carrying a shotgun again? Or should I just find me a really baller shotgun? And the answer is yes. That was a rhetorical question. The answer is always yes when it comes to shotguns. Question is, where do I find a baller shotgun? Any suggestions, Carla?